With accounts for your social media, banking, streaming, online shopping, and more, it's easy to lose track of your passwords. That's why it's important to have a secure and reliable method to store and retrieve your login credentials. Let's discuss a few popular methods. Password manager apps. Password managers help you store passwords in a digital vault. The benefit of using a password manager is you only need to remember a single primary password to access all your other passwords. Most password managers allow you to access your password vault from various devices. Best of all, because you don't have to remember every one of them, you are able to use strong passwords that are long, complex, and unique. This is why experts consider password managers the best storage method. Password managers in browsers. Most browsers, like Chrome, Firefox, Edge, and Brave, can save your passwords for faster authentication. Unlike standalone password manager apps, browser password managers are built right into the browser. The main drawback is that anybody who borrows your device and uses your browser will likely have access to your logins. Further, if you use more than one browser, it may be a hassle to switch between browsers to access your saved credentials. Digital documents. Using a file or email is possibly the least secure method to store your passwords, even worse than writing them on a piece of paper. At least you can lock a piece of paper into a safe. Not only could you delete the file by accident, but if a hacker were to remotely gain access to it, they could easily steal your passwords with a simple copy and paste. What about just remembering them? The reason we don't suggest storing passwords in your head is that it's virtually impossible to remember numerous strong passwords, so you end up using weak ones instead. Here are some tips for creating strong passwords. Make them long, unique, and random. A random password generator can create passwords such as this. Consider using passphrases. Unlike passwords, passphrases are composed of words, which make them easier to remember, but not necessarily easier to crack. It's important that the words are randomly generated. Perhaps the most important tip of all, don't reuse passwords. If you do, an attacker would only have to find out one password to break into your other accounts. For more tips on online security, visit expressvpn.com.